top of the line supplies for you.
My best customer. Oye, guerrilla, I'll make you a deal. You need supplies. You need to talk to me. Need supplies. Better have pesos.
You're a new face. Oye, guerrilla. Ah, a new guerrilla. You're a new face.
Nice weather, huh?
Good to see you, Dan.
Okay, mijita, here's the deal. I'm the cockfight champion around here, okay? Me and Gordito, we were gonna retire undefeated. Except this one hijo de puta, Ramon. He came up in here and rigged that final match with his juiced-up bird, Fingao. I had to give him Gordito's special spurs when he won. And now my little compay is traumatized. He don't eat right. Feather's got no gloss. Won't even let me do his nail treatments. You gotta get those spurs back for him, okay? Please, mommy. Please. Yes! Mommy, you badass! Come find me when you got those spurs.
Someone! Entertain me!
Can you smell it? That is the smell of the most exciting shit you've...
So, you want to join the fun? Think your bird is a champion? We will find out.
Today's challenger, weighing in at a whopping 47 grams, is a truly fierce and feisty fowl. Place your bets.
This bird and me, we're both veterans.
Round one, fight!
Shake your hand, but I'm too pissed off.
Round two, fight!
Lucky. Inga.
Yeah!
I can't believe you won that.
It'll be easy to sell a trip to a dino park.
You lost, tourist?
Listen, Carlos. I know you don't trust me, or Clara, or Libertad.
Or all the other little come mierda she sent.
And I don't blame you. We got no history here.
You got that right. What else you know?
I know that Napoleon El Pequeño stole your land. I know that the poison he sprays on your fields is killing your people. I know that you're sick, and you would rather die than ask for help. Don't throw anything away that you can use.
The depot where they store the poison? Burn it to the ground. The dusters that spray the tobacco. Rip them apart. The fumigators in the fields. Kill them all.
You got it, Jefe.
Send me a postcard.
Thank you.
I need your help to find the lieutenant. Our soldier friend said he saw Napoleon el Pequeño's private island.
So you and me are going to take a boat from a dock in Siniestra to Cayo Villarreal.
We take out this Singao and Jose's whole operation crumbles. But keep this between you and me, okay? Papa's got enough stress to deal with right now.
See you at the boat.
Lola, at your service.
This legendary fight!
Thank you, Roberto.
I don't have to sleep in the rain anymore.
Hey. Chorizo! Guess what I got?
Oye, Dani!
There. Never worked so hard for a dog's love. But you deserve it, Perito. Oh, this should be enough to make us amigos, right? Right?
We are taking a lot of risks for one lieutenant.
You want to complain? You can't swim.
Nice boat. Is it yours?
No, I stole it. Papa taught me how to hotwire tractors when I was a kid. Boats aren't so different.
Hey, we have to get Carlos a doctor.
Good luck.
He's coughing blood. He needs help.
Papa took me fishing once, south of Costa del Mar. He's a hell of a rancher, but a shit fisherman. No patience. Couldn't cast. Kept snagging his line on the bottom. Even hooked himself in the lip. Got so pissed, he threw a stick of dynamite in the water. Killed a lot of fish, but also put a fucking hole in our boat. We swam 5 kilometers back to shore. All these boats stopped to help, but Papa told them to fuck off.
What does this have to do with Carlos being sick?
I'm saying that the day Carlos Montero gets help, is the day hell freezes over, Danny.
Coño, you Monteros are stubborn.
Not me, just Papa.
Sure.
Shut up. Fucking tobacco. It was supposed to make our people rich. That's what Anton said anyway.
Si. That's how we got elected.
Yes, and a lot of us voted for him. We believed in his promises. We thought it was going to be like the old days again. Like some kind of fantasy. We were so fucking wrong. If we want to change things, someone has to whip us all into shape. Bring us together. And it's not going to be Papa.
So Carlos doesn't have a plan?
His plan is don't tell anybody what the fuck you're feeling, ever. Don't trust anybody either, especially your own daughter. Just fucking react to whatever Napoleon el Pequeño throws your way.
He's old school. Reminds me of my headmaster in the orphanage. Strict, tough as shit, but if he liked you, he had your back for life.
That kind of thinking is gonna get us all killed. We can't keep reacting to Jose. It's not working. We need to try new things, be agile, stay one step ahead of that little hijo de puta until he's dead.
I'm with you.
Good answer, Danny.
You smoking Mexican?
Tobacco out here has been vivido. Can't even smoke our own anymore. Come mierdas. Shit.
¿Qué pasó?
Jose fucking Castillo. Anton's bitch of a nephew. Lo veo y no lo creo.
What's he doing?
He's with the lieutenant we were looking for.
Looks more like a scientist. Let's take Jose out.
No. You might hit the lieutenant.
What's going on?
Fuck.
Hey, over there.
I need to know where that scientist is going. Let's search his place for intel.
Let's go. Maybe his friend by the helipad can help.
Look at this place. No more fucking groundwork for us. You and me are on the up and up, I said.
You really think so, huh?
Come on. We were chosen by General Castillo to patrol his personal island. That means he trusts us. That means you and me are going places.
I guess you didn't hear about Munoz and Rulius.
What about them?
That's who we replaced. Nobody's heard from them since they were stationed here.
Bravo for the West! I'm moving! Keep shooting! Jesus!
Come back!
I'm good. I'm good.
Make it tougher to find intel.
Okay. Still have to find intel on where that scientist went.
guapo! Come on, we got him! There you are! Here! Fuck off this come mierda!
Get them!
You're killing! Fuck off this come mierda! They got a sniper!
Guapo, here!
This says Jose has a villa on the north side of the island.
Let's go check it out. Maybe there's something that tells us where he went.
Think Jose's got a computer around here?
Get them!
No password, idiota. Let's see what we got here. El Pequeño has a fucking torture chamber filled with... outcasts. It's under the lighthouse just south of here.
Cojones. Can you let me in?
Done. I'll stay and see what else I can find.
Stay calm. Breathe.
Please, help me!
I didn't do anything. Free me! Please!
Estoy tan contento que me encontraste.
Gracias. José es a monster.
The
godly act of administering pain and suffering. Of course, you recognize the sensitivity of my most generous.
Espada, Jose was using this place as his own little torture chamber. He had outcasts in there, but I freed them.
Enfermo mental. I shouldn't be surprised. Good work, though, Danny. I found where that scientist works. The Singao we saw earlier. His lab's in Revmira. Meet me there.
Okay. Then are you going to tell me what's really going on?
You'll know when I need you to know.
There.
Hey, it's Espada.
Hey.
Papa's not so good with technology. He asked me to send you a photo of what the poison looks like.
I've messed with poison before, but that's real thoughtful of him.
I wouldn't go that far. Papa doesn't trust outsiders, but I've seen what you can do. Check the photo. And show him you know what the fuck you are doing.
You got something for me?
You heard those koi wolves at night around here? Their skins are valuable. Don't taste bad either.
Muchas gracias. Carlos, it's Danny. Danny from Libertad.
I know. You think I forgot or something?
No, I just didn't know it. Forget it. I'm coming up on some of Castillo's poison.
Look for yellow containers. Crop dusters and fumigators got the poison too.
Okay, I'm on it. Thank you for this bendición. Shooting this alarm won't work. There's the officer in charge. I see Americ.
Hey, you coming to Revmira?
Si.
There's a water tower near the lab. Check your phone for a peek. I'll be waiting up there.
So then you're gonna tell me what your big secret plan is?
Soon enough, Danny.
Better watch my step.
¿Qué coño?
Bet those animals will do real damage out of their cages. anyone else with that shit anymore.
Oh, yeah.
Get them, Wapo.
Can't hide from me.
Hostage.
¡Ay, me dieron!
More poison destroyed, and one step closer to earning that old man's trust. Poison up in flames. Bet Carlos would love to see this. Carlos, it's done.
Good. Let's see if Napoleon el Pequeño gets the fucking message. I got more work for you. Come back to camp, trying to get lost, tourist.
Thank you.
Shit.
I need a ride.
Take good care.
Yeah.
see.
That thing going to hurt me?
Over here.
What do you got for me?
Supply drop inbound, Guerilla. It's up for grabs, so you better get there first.
Thank you. Clara, think I'm coming up on a tobacco packing plant.
There could be something useful for us there. See if you can find a computer on site. Might have some good intel for us.
Coño. What am I, your IT technician now?
Yeah, that's right. Danny Rojas, IT guerrilla. Suerte.
Adios, reinforcements.
Go away!
guapo!
¿Dónde estás?
Coño, where did they go?
Hostile spotted there.
I'm clear. All right.